once on occasion as well. We are in a temper of latitude. We're not too far away from the poles. We are not just suddenly going to go into a Mediterranean climate. Because one thing to remember is this. Nice has snow, and Nice is far further south than we are.
Whatever the effects of global warming, Britain is likely to get snow. When the next snowstorm will strike, it is impossible to say. But one thing's for sure. There are plenty of people who despair of Britain's inability to cope.
I think it's terrible. We've just come back from America with just as bad snow as this, and it's still warming. It's amazing.
Somewhere like Canada can manage it, and somewhere we can't.
So how does snowbound cities like New York to welcome and Moscow cope?
It's going to be cold and it's going to be snowy at times, so it's much easier for them because they